have a connection in Canada with this particular area as well. The Serbian ambassador to Canada, Dejan Rajlevic, is from Pirot, and I knew that, so I contacted him before I came here, and he was really happy that we were actually able to visit here, and he wanted to say hello from Ottawa, and it's a really good example of the Serbian-Canadian cooperation. I'm here with my two colleagues from the Portuguese and Belgian embassy. It's important, I think, for diplomats to get out of the Belgrade bubble and to see the rest of Serbia, like sort of like real Serbia, because we tend to be sort of trapped in our cities. And it's really good for us. You get a very different perspective talking to local people. And in particular, you know, we're working with Ethnomerja and the ladies who are basically keeping the traditions of this country alive through their crafts, which are excellent, which are fantastic. And we hope to see them be able to promote more of women in economic empowerment and traditional crafts.
It's the third time I come to Pirot, so it means I like it, otherwise I would not come back. I was already here 2 years ago when the colony was organized here, and that really introduced me to the charm of the city, of the municipality and of the region, but also to this specific group of women who are organized making kilims. And in fact, I can say that since that day, 2 years ago, I'm also not only the ambassador of Belgium, but also the ambassador of Pirot, because we bought one of the carpets, and it's now in the Belgian residence in Belgrade. Every visitor to my residence sees now the quality of this carpet. And I do think this is an important initiative. I really want to congratulate Nanetta here, Violetta in particular, because it brings together women working based on traditions, Serbian tradition, not only here, but also in other parts of the country where I participated. I'm now, as an ambassador, patron of this Ethnomerja, so I'm following a little bit of the activities throughout the country. And I see a lot of women that now find a way of becoming also economically more, a little bit more self-reliant, and they build up on the tradition of Serbia. This is really so important that you contribute to women, female economic empowerment, but also recognize what the quality is of the cultural and historic tradition.
I'm very happy to be here. It's my first time here, and I'm looking forward to see all the traditional work and how it is done. It is very important for all our countries to preserve our traditions, and even when we go on the modern paths, always to preserve what is our history, our traditions, our culture. So I'm quite glad to be here. The landscape is fabulous. You have a beautiful country. It's for me a privilege to be the representative of my country, of Portugal, here in Serbia.